Yo, Moose. Stop the car right here. There they go. All right, give it here, give it here. Oh, man, let me do it. Cool out. Stay in the car, man. Stay in the car. Stay in the car. Hi, officers. We had a flat tire back there. Do you think you guys could help us out? Nah, that's not my job. My job's not to help your fucking ass out. I mean, you know, I don't have any other way to get home. That's not my job, asshole. Well, could you tell me what your job is? Right now, my job is eating these donuts. Or maybe, hey, wait a minute, aren't you? Yeah. Body count, body count, body count.
Yeah, motherfucker!
Body count, body count, body count, body count, body count, body count, body count,
body count, nigga!
Main motherfucker called Moose Man, laying the rhythm tracks. I got the one and only infamous D-Rock in the half. On the drums, I got the one and only Beatmaster V, motherfucker. On lead guitars, I got my nigga Ernie C, and I'm Ice motherfucking T, bitch. Come on, come on, make some noise. Yeah, God damn it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Body counts in the house. 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 Body counts in the house.
You know, sometimes I sit at home, you know, and I watch TV, and I wonder what it would be like to live someplace like, you know, The Cosby Show, Ozzy and Harriet. You know where cops come and got your cat out of the tree, all your friends died of old age. But you see, I live in South Central Los Angeles, and unfortunately,
shit ain't like that!
37 kids killed in gang warfare in my backyard.
Statistic. At this moment, there are more black males in prison than in college.
devil. Let me tell you what the motherfucker eats. It's something filled with my homeboy. Guts made out of steel and concrete. Bow to the devil. Listen close, cause I've been there before. And you don't wanna die there. They call it going out the back door. Bow to the devil. Let me tell you what that sucker eats. It's something filled with lost souls. Guts made out of steel and concrete. Bow to the devil. Listen close, cause I've been there before. And you don't wanna die there. They call it going out the back door. The back door. The back door. The back door.
The problem isn't the lyrics on the records. It's the fear of the white kids liking a black artist. But the real problem is the fear of the white girl falling in love with the black man.
Oh yeah, what's up out there? BC's in the house. Right about now, I want to tell you a little love story. You know what I'm saying? It's a body count love story. Check out the lyrics, you know. I'm going to tell you about what happened when we went down south last year on tour. Out on tour, yo, I've been all around the world. Went to Georgia, met this fine-ass white girl. Blonde hair, blue eyes, big tits and thighs. Kind of girl that would knock out most guys. She got wild in the backstage bathroom. Sucked my dick like a motherfucking vacuum. Said I love you, but my daddy don't play. He's the fucking grand wizard of the KKK. Ah, love my KKK bitch, love what you suck me though. Ah, love my KKK bitch, love what you fuck me though. Ah, love my KKK bitch, love when I treat her bad. Ah, love my KKK bitch, motherfucker, dear old dad. You know what I'm saying? So we was down south falling in love, you know. D-Rock had this Nazi girl, my man Moose Man had this skinhead. I fell in love with Tipper Gore too. 12-year-old nieces. It was wild, you know what I'm saying? But it got even worse, you know? So one night they took us to a meeting. White sheets, white hoods, no room for seating. There were skinheads, Nazis, and crazies talking about black people pushing up daisies. They had the blacks, Jews, Puerto Ricans, Mexican, Chinese, even the Indians. We had a hood zone, we were slick. She pushed her butt up hard against my dick. Then her daddy jumped on the stage talking about killing in a goddamn rage. I got mad, my dick got hard. Ram it in her ass, shit, oh my God. Love my KKK bitch, love it when she fuck me though. Ah, love my KKK bitch, I love it when she suck me though. Ah, love my KKK bitch, she love it when I treat her bad. Ah, love my KKK bitch, motherfucker, dear old dad. So what we really trying to say is body count loves everybody. We love Mexican girls, black girls, Oriental girls. It really don't matter. If you from Mars and you got a pussy, we will fuck you. So every year when body count comes around, we throw orgy in every little southern town. KKK, skinhead, and Nazi girl breaking necks to get to the party. It ain't like they man can't nut. They just too little and they just can't fuck. So we get buck wild with the white freaks. We show them how to really work the white sheep. I know a daddy will really be after me when his grandson's named Lil Ice T. Ah, love my KKK bitch, love what she fuck me though. Ah, love my KKK bitch, she loves what she suck me though. Love my KKK bitch, she loves it when I treat her bad. Ah, love my KKK bitch, motherfuck her dear old dad. Thank you.
said she teach me about voodoo. She said she knew about voodoo. She said she teach me about voodoo. She said she knew about voodoo. She had an old doll. She had a long shiny needle. She held the doll in the air. It looked kinda like me. She took the needle, stuck it in its eye.
He wants to borrow some money from me. kissing your life goodbye.
You're kissing your life goodbye.
You think it's a game.
You think it's a game that you play.
But the winners lose.
But the winners lose it all someday.
Things get a little tight, he committed a crime. Give me your money, or give me your life. You better empty your pocket, because you don't live twice.
You wanna get high at the sky.
You're kissing your life goodbye.
You're kissing your life goodbye.
You think it's a game.
You think it's a game that you play.
But the winners lose.
But the winners lose it all someday.
He took the money to the dumb man, and he said he had the best. Next thing you knew, cardiac arrest. It was a roller coaster.
But the winners lose it all someday.
kissing your life goodbye.
You're kissing your life goodbye.
You think it's a game.
You think it's a game that you play.
But the winners lose.
But the winners lose it all someday. You wanna get high at the sky.
We'll be right back. niggas are too hardcore. This shit ain't cool. Oh, black won everything in the fucking world. That nigga played so good. He took my motherfucking girl. There goes the neighborhood. There goes the neighborhood.
On Oprah Today, we discuss male promiscuity. Why men are constantly in a search for sex and new sexual partners.
Evil Dead!
Evil Dead! Evil Dead! Evil Dead! Evil Dead! Evil Dick likes warm, wet places. Evil Dick don't care about faces. Evil Dick likes young, tiny, small spaces. Evil Dick leaves little gooey telltale traces. Evil Dick. Evil Dick. Evil Dick. Evil Dick. Evil Dick. Late at night, Evil Dick, he comes to me, he says, don't sleep alone, don't sleep alone. Late at night, Evil Dick, he wakes me up, he says, don't sleep alone, don't sleep alone, don't sleep alone, don't sleep alone, don't sleep alone. Evil Dick. Evil Dick. Evil Dick. Evil Dick. I had this girl, she said she loved me. Thought there was no one ever above me. She wanted to marry and have my child. But Evil Dick, he had to get buck wild. Took me out one night, out with the freaks. If ever there was pussy, Evil Dick would see. My girl caught me skeezing. She said I wasn't shit. I said it wasn't me, baby. It was that motherfucker Evil Dick. Late at night, Evil Dick, he comes to me. He says, don't sleep alone, don't sleep alone. Late at night, Evil Dick, he wakes me up. He says, don't sleep alone, don't sleep alone, don't sleep alone, don't sleep alone, don't sleep alone. Evil Dick. Evil Dead. Evil Dead.
And when Evil Dick has his way, it sounds a little like this. Come here, baby. Come here, baby. Damn, Dick.
Evil Dick. Evil Dick. Evil Dick. Evil Dick.
Late at night, Evil Dick, he comes to me, he says, don't sleep alone, don't sleep alone. Late at night, Evil Dick, he wakes me up, he says, don't sleep alone, don't sleep alone, don't sleep alone, don't sleep alone, don't sleep alone.
Body count. Body count. Body count. Body count. Body count. All my life I loved this girl so much. All my life I loved her simple touch. She cared for me and put me on this earth. Oh, the pain of just a simple birth. But now I find that she has left me dumb and blind, poisoned, twisted, and destroyed my mind. She taught me things that simply were not true. She taught me hate for race, that's why I hate you. There's only one way I can make it right. Mama's gotta die tonight. There's only one way I can make it right. Mama's gotta die tonight. Mama, mama, always loved my mama. Always loved my mama. I love the way she hold me. I love the way she talked to me. She used to teach me a lot of things. She taught me good things. She taught me bad things. Don't trust white people. Don't trust white people. Don't trust white people. They're no good. They're no good. They're no good. They're no good. They're just gonna rip you off. They're just gonna rip you off. Don't trust them. Don't trust them. I said, why, mama? She said, I told you, don't trust them. They're no good. I said, mama, I thought we were all the same, mama. Why, mama? She said, don't ask me any questions. Don't you challenge your mother, mama. So one day, I found I fell in love, and I brought my girlfriend home, and I introduced her to my mother, and she smacked me. A white girl. And I said, why, mama? Why, mama? What did I do wrong, you know? I found out my mother was an evil woman. She hated Puerto Ricans, Mexicans, Jamaicans, Indians, Orientals. Mama was no good. I learned to hate my mother, hate my mother. So I got some lighter fluid from the corner store, and I put it around her bed, and I set her on fire. Burn, mama! Burn, mama! Burn, mama! Burn, bitch! Burn! 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 But she wasn't quite dead. She jumped up from the bed, and I grabbed my Louisville Slugger that she had bought me for my 12th birthday, and I came up behind her and I hit her. I hit her. I hit her twice. Now she was out. I went into the kitchen and I got the handy carving knife that we only use on special occasions, like bullshit Thanksgiving. And I took her and I laid her old fucked up corpse on the floor. And I cut her in little bitty pieces. Cut off her arms, her feet, her neck. And I put her into little green hefty bags. And I put it into my car. And I said, mama, we're gonna go on a vacation. A permanent vacation, bitch. I took some of her around the world. To Arizona, New York, Chicago, Atlanta, Miami, Oakland. Ha ha ha, yo, you wanna go to Connecticut, you bitch? Ohio, Detroit, Texas, LA. Who's laughing now, mama? Who's laughing now, bitch? Who's laughing now? Ha 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 ha. So if you got a mother, or a grandmother, or a father who wants to carry on the same racist bullshit that's fucked this world up from day one, you can either look him in the face and tell him to suck your dick, or do like Body Count does. All my life I loved this girl so much. All my life I loved her simple touch. She cared for me and put me on this earth. Oh, the pain of just a simple birth. But now I find that she has left me dumb and blind. Poison twisted and destroyed my mind. She taught me things that simply were not true. She taught me hate for race, that's why I hate you. There's only one way I can make it right. Mama's gotta die tonight. There's only one way I can make it right. Mama's gotta die tonight.
This next record is dedicated to some personal friends of mine, the LAPD. For every cop that has ever taken advantage of somebody, beat them down or hurt them because they got long hair, listened to the wrong kind of music, wrong color, whatever they thought was the reason to do it, for every one of those fucking police, I'd like to take a pig out here in this parking lot and shoot them in their motherfucking face.
Get even.
Me.
tonight we get even.